Sarah here from the Rapid City Public Library, here to present another summer storytime short. Today we'll be reading about city noises. Have you ever just been out and about and just listened to the noises of the city? Man, it's one of my favorite things to do. Before we get started though, I'd like to thank Simon and Schuster for allowing us to share this story today. Clang, clang, beep, beep, listen to the city by Robert Burley. Clang, clang, beep, beep. Looks like he's snoring. Tingling, tingling, tingling. Alarm clock ringing, eardrum stinging. Group, clunk, thump, thump. Big truck rocking, trash cans knocking. Rumble, rattle, roar. Subway roaring, riders are snoring. Flutter, flutter. Kitchen strutting, kids shortcutting. Coo, coo, coo. Clang, 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 clang. Bridge arms lifting, barges drifting. Scratch, scratch, hop. Sidewalk talking, jump rope talking. Scratch, scratch, hop. Ring, 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 ring. Ring, 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 ring. Big crowd yelling, ice cream selling. Traffic streaming, siren screaming. Beep, 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 beep. Driver shouting, in and outing. Wrecking ball smashing, high wall crashing. Pow, kapow. Red sun sinking, street lights blinking. Moonlight beaming, children dreaming. Darkness creeping, city sleeping. The end. How exciting. Did you all hear some fun noises? But don't forget, log this story into your reading log and be sure to subscribe to our YouTube channel. Bye-bye.